Everybody knows what this means. Those looks say it all, Jim.
Yes, here's hoping for a fully committed contest, Peter, with both sides exercising control, discipline. The right spirit is in play. We can hopefully steer clear of reckless challenges and enjoy a wholehearted effort of not showing any weakness against your biggest rival in a hugely important game. It doesn't come much better than this, does it?
Cavani.
Oh, shooting chance! Oh, denied brilliantly!
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Van de Beek.
It has gone through to him, and the finish! It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
Keita.
Henderson goes looking.
It's Shaqiri! A real chance and a real let-off.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Great leap! And it's a goal!
Well, it was a hefty deflection, but he's claiming it.
Van de Beek,
and the shot! It's a goal!
Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put the foot through that. That was a good example. Great contact there. The keeper had very little chance.
Shaqiri,
decent looking ball,
and this is
real chance, he's scored!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
On here, questions were asked, he's given the answer.
Rashford!
That's a lot of inches.
Look, I'm sure he'll deny it, Peter, but the keeper didn't have that covered.
Played down the flank.
Has a hit!
Oh, what a fabulous game this is. It just keeps getting better and better.
A deflection may or may not have made a difference. Little matter, it is his.
that's that.
Nobody is totally satisfied, but it was a more than decent game, a super watch, and it ends in a draw. So there it is. What struck you most about that?